we're facing one of the most contagious diseases ever known to man, and you don't have a plan. I think that's what scares a lot of people more than dying from the coronavirus. We're scared of the unknown. That's how I'm upset right now. We should remain courageous to win this battle no one expected us to fight. So I was in line. Okay. I would wait for you.